And sport plays a huge part in that journey. But today, it is not about sitting in a classroom. It is not about sitting with your mobile phone or your laptop or your TV. You're out in the sun, forming real human bonds with others of your age, peers. And that interaction you can use to inspire yourselves to be better, to learn from each other.